Trump and the Republicans know there is incontrovertible evidence that Donald Trump, as far back as 2015, was reaching out to Vladimir Putin for both financial and political help. Read the Mueller report. So the Trump White House immediately began spinning a counter-narrative that the Democrats, this is their narrative, the Democrats, as far back as 2016, were getting assistance from Ukraine. If the Democrats say Republicans and Donald Trump were getting assistance from Russia and Vladimir Putin, we're going to say the Democrats were getting assistance from Ukraine.